Architecture is one of those professions that still is kind of stuck in an old school mentality of how do you generate new business. Still today, so many people think that new leads for architecture come from shaking hands out on a golf course in the country club. And it's just not the case. If we can put ourselves into a situation where we're not just relying on good relationships that we've built over the last 50 years or handshakes we've made or simply putting our company's name on a list and waiting for an RFP, we are going to be able to position our firm in ways that other companies are not doing, which allows us to generate more leads and generate better business. We're going to do that by understanding our buyer personas, which we just talked about, but also understanding that people have that specific problem that we fulfill, and we're going to write content around that specific problem. Specifically, what I'm referring to is architecture in a niche market. And it's easy to say we do hospital architecture or we do finance industry or something like that, but I'm speaking more around like very, very niche kinds of architecture where you can actually build a relationship through digital marketing and allow people to find you and then build that relationship over time through nurturing and procure that person as a lead into a customer or client. For example, the brewery industry is booming. People want the coolest, you know, new ideas for breweries, renovating old buildings, turning something into a brand new facility. And so why not specialize in a niche or build your company around a niche that no one else is really focusing on, or it's a very small market? We want to focus on that niche and produce content for that niche market that people are going to want to read. If you are doing breweries, for example, showcasing the three biggest trends in brewery design today. Highlight past customers that are doing just fascinating things. This is why the residential market for high-end residential, for architects that are really producing really awesome marketing today, this is why they're doing so well over and over again. It's not because of word of mouth and relying completely on that. It's because they're extending themselves online into ways that people haven't been able to see them before. And showcasing your work and highlighting it in ways that are not just here is the Anderson residence or here is the Davis residence. It's really focusing on highlighting the five biggest trends in 2020 and things like that. So let's try and think through attracting that right kind of person through the right kind of content to your website without trying to just do bottom of funnel, let's book an assessment or book a consultation.